This is the Fio R7. Technically, it's an AMP DAC, but this is an AMP DAC for literally anything and then some. This is not limited to just your desktop. And as you can see, it's got a touchscreen display for the interface that's internally running Android as well. So like I said, not just for your desktop. But when you first boot it up, you have full Android OS with Android 10.